Welcome to the second part of the Viva questions with answer for the inorganic chemistry practical. I hope you must have watched the first part of the Viva questions with answer for the inorganic chemistry practical. To get the notification of next video, please subscribe the channel. I am Dr. Sujata Kasbe from Abbasaheb Garwari College, Pune. Let us see the Viva questions with answer for manganese by Wohlert's method. What is significance of Wohlert's method? Wohlert's method is based on the principle that when manganese salt solution is warmed and titrated with a standard Kaminofor solution, it turns brown and a dark precipitate of hydrated manganese dioxide is obtained. During the reaction, manganese ion is oxidized and permanganate ion is reduced, giving hydrous manganese dioxide. This hydrated manganese dioxide has acid properties and absorbs manganese hydroxide, preventing the complete oxidation of Mn2 plus ions. This difficulty is avoided by the addition of sufficient amount of zinc oxide paste. What are the functions of zinc oxide paste? The functions of zinc oxide paste are: the precipitate of hydrated MnO2 settles down very quickly. It neutralizes H2SO4, which is produced during the titration of manganese solution. It avoids the formation of potassium permanganate. Otherwise, the Kaminofor will bring the end point earlier. It avoids the formation of manganese acid, hence prevents the precipitation of manganese magnetite. It forms zinc ferrite with Fe if it is present as an impurity in MnSO4. Therefore, interference of the iron is must. Which solution is used for the standardization of Kaminofor? Standard oxalic acid solution is used for the standardization of Kaminofor. How standard oxalic acid solution is prepared? Standard oxalic acid solution is prepared by dissolving 1 gram equivalent weight of oxalic acid to 1000 ml or 1 liter by distilled water. Why standardization of Kaminofor is necessary? Standardization of Kaminofor is necessary because KMnO4 is secondary standard solution and it is sensitive to air and light. Hence, the exact normality should be determined. Which indicator is used for the standardization of Kaminofor? Kaminofor itself is an indicator. What is standard solution? Solution of accurately known concentration of some chemical is called as standard solution. What is normal solution? A solution which is prepared by dissolving 1 gram equivalent weight of substance in sufficient distilled water and finally to make the volume exactly 1 liter or 1000 ml, that solution is called as the normal solution. So this is all about the estimation of manganese by using Wohlert's method. In the next video, watch the next Viva questions for the inorganic chemistry practical. Thank you.